It's Elder here, and today I want to talk to you about this green juice by Organifi. I spent a lot of time on a trail as well as in the field and traveling to teach my Warrior Zero project. And ironically, within my Warrior Zero project, I do harp a lot on health and fitness. Well, unfortunately, while I am traveling, or especially out in the field, I don't always have access to proper nutrition or the time to be able to prepare for proper nutrition. So when I'm able to pick up food, yes, food, not supplements, like this green juice and incorporate it into my lifestyle, it certainly bodes better for me to achieve my goals and, of course, maintain my lifestyle. So let's get into a bit more information on this Organifi green juice. I was first introduced to Organifi by picking up their protein as well as their Organifi Gold. And after utilizing both of those foods for I'd say maybe about 6 months or so, I definitely felt a difference. And this is coming from somebody that's consumed these types of drinks for the last decade. So I definitely kept Organifi on the radar. Now, when it came to green juices, I have a plethora of green juices that I've been experimenting with and consuming over the past decade. I stick to plant-based because it does assimilate that much quicker into my body, doesn't tax my digestive system anywhere near as much as animal products would. So I go ahead and always look for that. So as I was delving through Organifi's website, I saw that they had this green juice. I actually called up one of my peers. Reached out to him because I know he had a lot more experience with Organifi products than I do, and asked him what he thought about the taste, because to be honest with you, these green juices are always filled with all sorts of nutrition, but when you go to taste them, they are less than desirable, so to speak. Whether it's chlorella or certain stevia that they're using, it just has that seaweed taste that, I don't know, if you've tasted certain things like that, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. Well, I'm glad to say that this green juice does not have that. It actually is relatively tasty, just like my buddy had said and recommended to me. And it's nice to be able to consume a green juice without pinching your nostrils. So once again, it's not a milkshake, but it's pretty damn tasty compared to other green juices with similar specs that are out there on the market. Now, as you could tell here, the green juice itself is USDA certified organic, gluten-free, soy-free, dairy-free, and vegan. So once again, keep in mind that I'm not going to go ahead and list all of the ingredients in here because Organifi has already done that for you, done an excellent job. So if you want to get more detail, definitely check out my blog post, accompanying blog post for this green juice, and I will list all the specs and all the nooks and crannies in there as far as ingredients, so that I don't go ahead and make this video any longer than I need to make, and of course, waste your time as well as mine. One of the questions that I do get from my Warrior Zero Project members is, hey, why is this Organifi stuff so damn expensive? Well, if you look around the market, any foods that are quality, that of course have the proper certification so that you actually know where they're coming from and where they're sourced, they are not inexpensive. But I can tell you from practice, if you go out there and try to buy all of these ingredients and then devote the time to actually getting the recipe right, that will take a while, you're going to end up spending a heck of a lot more money than you would spend on buying the Organifi product itself. So do keep that in mind. So bottom line, if you're in the market for a food that can travel with you, feed you in a pinch, give you a plethora of nutrition that is needed, especially when you're out there in a stressful situation, definitely take a look at this Organifi green juice. It is tasty. It is easy to make, especially out in the field. I've stirred it up just with my spork, so I didn't even need a shaker or anything like that. So once again, keep some of it in my pack when I need it. I know it's in there in a pinch. Grab my nutrition, consume it quickly, and go ahead and continue on with my mission. Once again, this is Helder. I hope that you found this review helpful.